question today is on the topic number system. We need to find out the number of zeros in the rightmost end of 18 factorial square. Now, 18 factorial means product from 1 to 18, and we are squaring it, right? So, to get zeros, we need 5's multiplied with 2. Now, since every second term is divisible by 2, and every fifth term is divisible by 5, number of 5's will be less than number of 2's, which means number of zeros will depend on number of 5's. I repeat, number of zeros in the end of a factorial depends on the number of 5's. So, when do we get 5's? 5, 10 and 15. And since it's a square, again, 5, 10 and 15. So, total number of 5's is 3 into 2, that is 6. And that becomes the final answer. I hope the concept is clear. It's a simple concept. Thank you.